In art, there is a humanism, to my mind. Every artist has to be first a humanist. As a humanist, you cannot do any injustice. You have to have a fair play. You have to have honesty and integrity. These are the forces that make the world a much happier place to live in.
Aesthetics is a joy in itself, and that you give as a sort of freedom to the creator to create, and a freedom to the spectator to perceive. And that perception should be left completely to the society. Well, to me, all art is the same. It's only the employment of material. You have to be good at words to make a poem. You have to be good with material to make a good sculpture. You have to be good with colors to make a composition. The thing is, sensitivity is one. Perception is one. It's how you can mold the material into the form which is artful, which is whether poetry or sculpture or graphic or bronze and so on and so forth.
I was born in Pakistan, Kamalpur, a small town where I belong to the 2% of the minority population. I was born Hindu. I call myself a human being now, and I think I was a lonely child as I recall back. Loneliness was my companion. I used to sit around by myself, see clouds, see shapes, see forms, even sketch on the sand or make little clay doodlings. That gave me the first impact of exposure to creativity. That was my first play with forms. But slowly and gradually, this companionship grew into friendship. And that friendship lasted long enough till now that I create these forms and shapes and images which I exhibit all over the world. My ambition in life is pure and simple, to be creative, to bring forth my creative work as simply as possible to humanity and bring humanism to the fore. Judgment is for the society. I am nobody, I am only to bring my work. First is my own admiration to myself, whether I have done the right work. It is for the humanity, it is for the society to judge how they feel about it.
So do you feel that, you know, when a work of art is completed, you feel a continuing relationship with it?
I don't feel, but the society should feel. It is the responsibility of the society to look after the artwork.